सबसे पहले tell us something about yourself before I'll ask you anything.
That's quite a tricky question. Yes, I'm an actor, and my film is already one of my film is already on MX Player, which is called Majman. My next film is coming very soon, which is called It's Abuse Only. And I love traveling. I am learning musical instruments during lockdown. That's the recent one. What else should I tell you? It's इतने साल की जिंदगी को दो मिनट में कैसे समेटे वो वाला है हिसाब.
मजमा के बाद में what next, मतलब जैसे आपने जिक्र किया मजमा के बाद कुछ और भी कर रहे हैं.
So there are two short films that are coming, which one is It's Abuse Only and the second one is Kalabai from Bai Kala with director by Shaumitra. And there's one more film coming called Miqdar by Atif Khan. So yes, there are lineups for this summer, and then I am starting to shoot another film in, let's say, somewhere around monsoons. It requires a little greenery around. So that's what is the recent setup. You can see. Yes.
Okay, Kalabai from Bai Kala.
Yeah.
You know, the title sounds very interesting.
Yes.
If you throw some more light on it.
I don't know whether I'm allowed or not. Sharib Hashmi is playing an artist in that. So you can say, as you see, Kala Bai. So there's Kala and then there's Bai. And then she's from Bai Kala. I think I can just say this much.
The Bai is played by you.
No, the Bai is not played by me. But I am, yes, playing... you can say the Bai is... I am a Bai in that...
Okay, Sharib Hashmi, how is the working experience with Sharib Hashmi? It is already there on the floor or the film will go on the
floor? No, it's we have actually shot it just before the lockdown. And I think the post-production was happening during the lockdown. And it's just there to come out. Sharib is a very dear friend of mine. Before working with him, I already knew him. So it was easy. You know, when you have friends on set, then it becomes a fun shoot.
Okay, what is the most challenging part? As you mentioned, 3-4 projects which is already there in the pipeline, they'll be very soon, they'll be out.
Mm-hmm.
Among this, you know, project, which is the most challenging one?
The most challenging is It's Abuse Only, because it contains a lot of factors from one's own life and truth which people don't want to talk about. That's why it's more challenging, because we are talking about it. And when you know that something, a part of society or society as whole don't want to mention it, then it becomes difficult to portray it, because you have that doubt, okay, whether I myself will be able to accept it or not. So there was a dilemma, but when you sit with director, when you read the script, when you go through the rehearsals, then you are more sure about it.
Is Abuse also talk about the casting couch in the industry?
No. It's not about industry, any industry. It's about
females.
It's about... I would not say it's about female, because there are two characters and they are from different gender. But they have the same similar kind of pain in their life, which they realize when they accidentally meet. Now we have to see is whether they identify their pain or they just continue living with it and justifying it. That's the whole, I don't know whether I'm complicating it or not, but I simply can't tell the story. So yes, that's all about it.
It is, you know, one of the most crucial or one of the most difficult role to portray.
Yes, something which you don't want to address it, but you have to act it. Yes, it's just difficult. That's right.
What message do you want to give to the audience, especially for Abuse?
Okay, I will say, please don't judge the characters, or maybe try to understand and have some empathy towards them, because that one thing that they are portraying or they are trying to say is really that one should talk about it.
Thank you so much, Sandhya.
Thank you so much.